right, everyone. Good morning. Welcome. Welcome. Thank you for being here. I am Jackie Nora. I'm the director of the preschool. And I just want to thank you for being with us today. This has been such a unique year, and I cannot believe how quickly it has flown by. Your children have worked so hard this year, and I am so extremely proud of each and every one of them. It makes my day to walk into the preschool and see those smiling faces every morning. So I'm so grateful to you. Can you hear me? Okay. I am so grateful to you for sharing your little ones with us each and every day. Today's performance sums up all of their hard work, and they are so excited that today has arrived. I want to thank you for allowing Snellville United Methodist Church Preschool and Kindergarten to be a part of your child's early learning adventure. This school has truly been a blessing to me, and I am so grateful to work alongside some of the most loving, talented, and supportive educators I know. Please allow me to introduce SUMC Senior Pastor, Reverend Jim Cantrell. Jim is going to lead us in prayer, and then after the prayer, I would like for you to stand and remain standing for the processional. Okay, thank you. I'm going to welcome Jim.
Good morning, and I want to add my welcome to Jackie's, to each of you for being here today. We have some grandparents, aunts and uncles, and friends, and we're so happy that you've joined the parents of our children and graduates. We're grateful that you are here, and again, I want to echo her word of thanks to all of you for sharing your children with the preschool program this year. They've done a wonderful job under some very difficult circumstances, and I'm so proud of each of our teachers and assistants and the staff. So thank you so much for being here today. I think you're in for quite a treat. Will you join me as we ask God to bless us? Let's pray. Gracious Lord, we thank you for this day and this time. We thank you for each of the children who are going to graduate from preschool this morning. This may seem like some sort of a small thing for small children, but Lord, we know that it is not, and you know that it is not. It is a significant point in their growth and in their education, and we thank you for each one of them, for their parents, for their families, and each one who has contributed to this moment, for the teachers and for the staff, and for the students, we give you thanks. Now bless us, lighten our hearts and our spirits as we enjoy these, your and our children. In Christ's name, amen.
you go. Well, as I said, I'm Pastor Alex. I got to participate in chapel for the last couple months, and I'm usually pretty weird in my sermons, but this gave me an even greater level of oddness to get to, and so I taught them a song, and it'll be familiar to you. You'll know the words, but it's, you know, old hymns, but it'll be almost unrecognizable to you. But I need to make sure that y'all know how to participate, so I need everybody out there to go, huh. Can y'all do that? Ready? Huh. So we're going to say, he's the best, J-E-S-U-S, and then you say, huh. Y'all got that? The rest of it's repeat after me, so you feel free to sing a little bit with us. But are y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. Are they ready?
Yeah.
That's my daughter. All right, y'all ready?
This I know,
for the Bible
tells me so. Oh, little one, him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
So we're going to keep going a little bit now that I got the mic back on my face. We'll go to verse 2.
Amazing grace.
Real low in your seats. We gotta get down here. Alright, now we gotta get completely silent. All you do is move your mouth, and no one's even gonna see it because you got your mask on. Ready? But you can watch me for the clues. The last part where we pretend like we're still quiet, but we're actually going to be really loud. Y'all ready?
He's the best. J-S-U-S.
And 4 years.
Oh, sorry. 5 and 4 years.
if that isn't the cutest and doesn't make your heart happy, I don't know what can. So next, we are going to do our presentation of certificates. So if you'll hang tight, have your cameras ready, and be ready to take pictures of your little ones as they get their diplomas. Thank you.
Everyone, I am Miss Karen. I teach the four-year-olds along with my incredible assistant, Miss Susie. We've been together doing this for 17 years, so we love our jobs. We love your kiddos. We're just so grateful that you let us do this every day and be a part of their lives, and we thank you. All right, our first little recipient is Nathan Igwebe. Miriam Haygood. Oliver Thrasher.
There you go, guys.
Noah Igwebe. Hazel Jones. Koa Thomas. Mila Schuster. Layla Farrow. Grace Pierce.
Congratulations, Grace. Audrey Cromba. Aubrey Groff. Good job, sweet girl.
Congratulations.
Aiden Barrett. Trinity McCann. And now, Noah Igwebe.
Oh my God. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Sweet class, thank you so much.
This is Miss Buss and Miss Patty's kindergarten graduating class. Khaleesi Doyle.
It's not really on.
Bennett Rigdon. Violet Fogelman. Essence Farine. Yes, Ryder Howick. Marley Jo Gagrick. Serenity Gaffney. Jax Mooneyham. Go slow, there we go. Sophia Hawkins. Eli Hardy. Chevelle Solis. Introduce Ms. Coleman and Ms. Patty's graduating kindergarten class. Gabriel Smith. Valeria Nino. Mia Jarquin. Jackson Maltese. Cash Hardy. Griffin Gerzon. Emma Williams. Nora Witter. Wani Rico. Daniel Ajigu. Mm-hmm. Mason Kennedy. Zion Ajigu.
To go ahead and introduce, well, actually welcome Joan Cantrell back to the stage. She's going to do our closing prayer for us, and then I'll do some comments after.
Well, graduates, that was outstanding. I am so proud of every single one of you. That was just amazing. And you know who else I'm really proud of? I'm really proud of your teachers. Your teachers are just phenomenal. They did such a good job. I'm sure Miss Jackie will say something about that. I won't steal her thunder. Let's have a short prayer. Can we do that? I'm going to pray for all of you. Dear God, bless these wonderful graduates. Help them to know that they are promises and they are filled with possibility and potentiality. And so we pray that each one of them will be able to realize all that you have for them. Help them to understand that what they sang was exactly what can happen. So help them, dear Lord, and help all of us to help them, help parents and grandparents and aunts and uncles and brothers and sisters to love them and support them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Okay. At this time, I wanted to take a moment to thank our pre-K and kindergarten teachers and ask them to please stand if you're sitting. Teachers affect eternity. No one knows where their influence will stop. These ladies put their hearts into teaching each and every day, and we are so grateful to have them as part of our preschool. Let's recognize them with a huge round of applause. I have a small token of appreciation just to give to you guys to let you know how grateful we are for you. I know it's a little hard to make it down to the podium, so I am going to bring it to you. First, I'm going to start with the closest person to me, which is Miss Susie, who is our pre-K assistant teacher.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Next is Ms. Karen, who is our lead pre-K teacher. And then I want to say a great big thank you to this lady because she does both kindergarten classes. It is Ms. Patty, so you will see her in both of those classes. And next are our two lead kindergarten teachers, Miss Dee Dee, who is standing over by the flag. And Miss Serena, who's standing towards the back. Thank you again, ladies. We could not have had such an amazing year without each and every one of you guys. And I know these little kiddos will remember the experiences they had this year with you guys. To the class of 2021, I would like to say goodbye. Our year has come to an end. I've made cherished memories and many more new friends. I've watched you learn and grow and change from day to day. I hope that all the things we've done have helped you in some small way. So it is with happy memories I send you out the door with great hope and expectations for what next year has in store. I know God has amazing things planned for each and every one of you. For those of you going to first grade, I will miss not seeing you in our hallways next year. Please come back and visit us sometimes. For our pre-K kiddos, I hope to see you next year returning for kindergarten. I can't wait to see your little faces in the hall again, hopefully. Lastly, let's take a moment to recognize our specials teachers. Ms. Pam, who teaches Spanish and science, is gonna be moving on to greater things next year, and I think she knows just how much she is going to be missed and how you will always have a family here at SUMC Preschool. Miss Linda Pierce is joining our team. We cannot be more thrilled. She is going to be our music and chapel teacher next year. She was that wonderful lady playing the guitar for you earlier. Welcome aboard. It's going to be an amazing year, and we're so glad to have you. Thank you, ladies, for helping to create today's amazing program. Thank you to Pastor Alex, who also helped perform some of our chapel songs for us. Now we're gonna go ahead and start dismissal. Just a couple of things for the parents. I am gonna proceed with dismissal of the graduates through the center aisle. Please join your children's kindergarten class over to the left of the exit door. You'll see the kindergarten area set up to the left. If you are with a pre-K student, you're going to exit to the right once you leave out of the back of the sanctuary. Feel free to take pictures with your teachers, and we've got some photo props set up in those locations. Afterwards, your homeroom teacher does have a checkout form, so please be sure to visit them to check your students out. Also, I'll need you to turn your caps and gowns and stoles back into your teacher before you leave, and each student will get a goodie bag. Again, I want to thank you guys for being with us, and I hope you have a safe, healthy, and happy summer. Thank you.